You guys have worked and toured with some of the biggest pop stars in the world. You know, Meghan Trainor, you released the song, Justin Timberlake, etc. But let's go down the line. What has been the most memorable place to perform and why?
Me personally, it's always been between Hawaii, New Zealand, and Australia. Mm-hmm. Those three places.
And you're headed there soon.
Yes.
Yeah, going back.
Yes. So it's kind of a tough one for me because each one is unique as mm-hmm. far as like the experiences there mm-hmm. and the people. So I don't know. That's hard for me. Mm-hmm. If we had to separate it by food though,
right?
It would be New Zealand.
That's what really,
you know what
really?
That's how we do
it. It is by food,
has
right?
Has nothing to do with the fans.
Okay. So for you, where's your place to go? Favorite place to go and why?
Probably Japan. Mm-hmm. Japan was probably the most memorable. Mm-hmm. Not just because the food was the best.
Right.
But there was such a language barrier mm-hmm. and there was a huge culture shock. But the fact that they didn't know any words that we were saying, but they mm-hmm. just, you know, the fans were gravitating towards the music.
Everywhere.
They sang every word, but didn't know what they were saying.
Is it true that I heard that they're very polite?
Like, oh, yeah.
So you'll be performing and they might not even, they'll wait till you're done performing and then clap?
Or? Very polite. Yeah. Everything. The whole society. We can
very
learn a lot
respectful.
From them.
Very respectful. Yeah. Respectful culture there. And
so clean.
Very clean.
Everything is so clean.
And yourself?
Mata stole my answer. So, I think for me, I like Guam. I enjoyed mm-hmm. Guam a lot. Really hot there, but
yeah, nice,
beautiful.
So when you go to the various islands in the Pacific, are there a lot of artists locally that want to collaborate and just really are appreciative of what you guys done globally, not just locally?
Yeah, yeah. Definitely. Mm-hmm. Sometimes we don't realize it until right. we get there.
Mm-hmm. And how young they are.
Yeah, right. mm-hmm. and how our music has affected them and their careers and, you know, so many inspiring singer-songwriters mm-hmm. and musicians.
Mm-hmm. And you, where's your favorite place to go and why?
Big Rome.
It would probably be the island that I'm from, Tonga.
Mm-hmm.
We got yeah. to okay. perform for the king.
Oh, yeah.
The new king great. And the new queen.
Yeah.
So
what?
That was memorable. And that was my first time ever being there.
Yeah.
So to be there with my brothers. It was
what about family? Was there family that attended?
Yeah, they had a lot of
yeah.
So you had the guest list of 100, right?
Yeah. No, I restricted down to 5.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yo,
you play drums. Okay, 5 right. to the drums. That's it.